The Imo State Police Command has paraded suspected members of the Eastern Security Network, ESN, and kidnappers who have been allegedly terrorizing the Southeast region for some time now. Briefing newsmen at the police command headquarters in Owerri, the Commissioner of Police, Rabiu Hussein, said the suspects were arrested through a credible technical intelligence of the anti-kidnapping unit of the command. Some of the suspects confessed their roles in the activities of the group.
Arrest of a notorious kidnapper, kidnapping syndicate and armed robbers, recovery of their arms and ammunition, and the recovery of 7 vehicles robbed from various victims. The anti-kidnapping unit of the command mobilized and rescued the victims in the hideout of the kidnappers. They were rescued on hot. In the process, Nwanosike Chukwuka, age 38 years, of Ubahawa Utulu in Oru West local government, was subsequently arrested.
Then discover compassion and the banner from my hands. And I got it from a security man, IK, from Anambra, Agne. So when we are trying to join them, when we came here, so we see that they are not too powerful. So an IK told me that we have to form our own group with that compassion with the double banner. So okay, no problem. I have never shoot anybody. I've never attacked any police, even to attack any army or soldier. So we are trying to form our own with compassion and double banner.
So who is it and be fighting police?
Fighting
police paper and army. And the who is it, the who is it, what does want to be bombing the cars? The cars, that's what they use it. And I know the weather police.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.